Megasig.
How long is that problem now?
Maybe 12 years.
12 years.
My face is broken.
12 years. 12 years pain here. Come here. I want this one. Just move it. Move. This is the one I was looking for. Can somebody just move this one also? Bring this lady to the stage. A lady could just move that away. Okay. Lady, stand here in the camera. Okay. Are we standing okay? Just come scan here. Okay. Tell us where you the pain. Where's the pain?
The side in my face.
For how long?
12 years.
For 12 years. So it's your first time you are here?
Yes.
Your first time?
Yes.
You've never been here before?
No.
So your first time?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Do you believe I'm a prophet of God?
Yes.
Okay. Just turn around. Turn around. Look at me. Okay. Can I do something?
Do something.
I want everybody to stand just to begin to pray in the spirit. Pray in the spirit.
Pray in the spirit.
Pray in the spirit. Rabahasho. Loko talaba shindala hana. Getolo moshiki anala. Lama shiki anala masiana. Paraka chala mosho. Linga chala masiana.
Oh Lord, amaze terele, ele amazo to. Oh shoko troko tropadria. Karusha naramazo.
Now, lady. Move the side, move the side. Yes. Put this hand, lift it up. And this one, put it on your, yeah. Just close your eyes. Look the power of God. Angel, touch now. Touch now. This lady for 12 years, and today, after 12 years, he is here. Let me tell you, right now, yes, right now, go downstairs, okay, go, check her, just check her, okay, these people here, check her there, check her.
My son was in the gun to work it fully revived.
Listen here, tell us what happened.
Ik was weer donderdag bij de hospitaal, weer mijn lippen was dood.
Ah, now.
Now it's feeling alive, weer mijn lippen.
And the pain?
No pain.
No pain! No pain! Hey, somebody shout! No pain, are you sure? Just feel. No pain! Right now!
No pain.
Just find out how many years and just tell us again.
I'm standing here with Teresa. All of you guys know our prophet just called out everyone that have pain. She just explained to me, I just had a little bit of background now. She said 12 years ago, she have a son that is a drug addict. So he was the one hitting her with a fist on the left side. He broke her whole jaw.
12 years ago.
12 years ago. So she said she went for operations. She was almost for 3 months in Tigerberg. Everything and every day she must drink sleep tablets and pain tablets in order to relieve the pain. Because she can't feel anything in the left side. But she said as prophet called her up, she immediately feel a warmth in her, almost like it felt the same way like this one, because she could never feel the pain before. So she wants to give God all the glory. That is why she was so emotional.
And now the pain?
The pain is gone.
It's gone.
Gone, prophet.
So the one cheek feels like the other one.
The other one alive.
You see, the miracle start as the moment she woke up here.
She woke up here.
I told you, the angel.
Amen.